Hello everyone, welcome to the channel of Wall Street Mojo. To know more about this video call of month Excel function, watch the video till the end. And if you are new to this channel, then don't forget to subscribe the channel by clicking the bell icon that's given below. Let's begin with today's topic. We have month Excel function in our sheet today. Let's begin how exactly this month function goes about, because we need to understand some of the nitty-gritties before entering into the formula directly. Month function in Excel gives the month from its date. It returns the month number ranging from 1 to 12. Now, let's start with the function. It says month, and you have been told to write the serial number. Now, when you write the serial number, you need to write the date, that is a nearby about date, so that you will get to know that what is going to be the month in that particular date. Okay, so I have one date here. I'll put this date here and close the bracket. It is showing me as value error. Why? I'll tell you. Over here, it is 1899, and Excel doesn't accept this kind of. Okay, how about 10th August 2018? I'll start with month. It shows me the month in the whole date is 8th, and that is what is the it's the August month that we are talking about here. So you can simply use the month formula in this chart, and as I told you, you need to you can also use, rather than just entering the cell, you can also write something like this, that is equal to month, and that you write 10th of August 2018, close the bracket, it will again show you what? 8th month. So in whichever format you write, it's going to be same. So this is the first way. Either I'm writing just the from the cell I'm trying to make out. There's a second way. There's another way also. How we can do is the date 10th August refers to the value 43322 in Excel. So if you write month here and 43322, let's change this to 3. So it's gonna be same mostly around that. You can also use the value directly as input to month function. The month formula in Excel will be something like this. Now, month function in Excel will return to 8 in this way. Alternatively, you can also use the date in another format, something like this. You can write as month, and in the apostrophe, you can write 10th of August. 2018, the Excel will know that what you are trying to say, right? This is, again, it will show you the August month. Now let's look at some of the examples of month function in Excel. How to use this month function in an Excel is what we are trying to learn with some of the examples here. As you can see, there are a couple of dates that are given: 1/1/2012, 2/1/2012, 3/1/2012, 4 and 5. Well, month is a very simple and easy to use. Let's understand, you know, the working of the month in Excel by some examples. Serial numbers, a valid date for which the month is to be identified, and the input date must be a valid. Yeah, it should be an Excel date. Okay, and the date in Excels are stored as a serial number, like for example, Jan 1, 2010 is equal to 40179. And month formula in Excel takes as input both date directly or the serial number of the date. So it is to be noted that here that the Excel does not recognize the date earlier than 1/1/1990. So in the previous one, if you try and apply the formula here, it will show you a value. So as I told you, 19 after 1919 doesn't accept, right? Now let's take this example and start working on this. Well, suppose let's say you have a list of the dates given in the cell B3 to B7 as shown below, and you want to find out the month name of each of these given dates. How are you going to do? So you can do so using the formula, and it's going to be a long drawn formula. How does this work? You'll say is equal to choose, and then you have to again open one more, use the month formula. And in the month formula, you will put this particular date. Okay. So you can actually just simply write month here. Select this and it will show you different sort of months that you should be having it. Now, instead of this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, if you don't want, you know, 1, 2, 3 as January, February, you want January, February, March or May or June or probably December. In that particular regards, as I was starting with the choose function, you can start with that first, write month, write the formula, and then start with the apostrophe with Jan, Feb, March, May till December and close the bracket. So this will show you as Jan. Okay. It will return to the Jan month. Alternatively, you can use different ways to, you know, try and understand this in a much more detailed format. Like, you know, you can apply different ways to find the value of month. Now, example number two, the data is given from Jan to December. And now you want to convert these names to the month in the numbers. You can use the following month in Excel. So you will say that is equal to month and date value over here in this is equal to month, date value. The date value text is going to be B4 and you will use AND function, apostrophe 1, close the bracket. Okay, so it will show you 1. In the similar fashion, all the months will show you their respective numbers that is to be part of this. So for Jan month in Excel will return to 1, for Feb it will return to 2, and so on and so forth. Example number 3, holidays are given and then Jan to December details. So, you know, suppose you have a list of the holidays given in cell B3 to B9 in a date wise manner that is shown here. And now you want to calculate the number of the holidays each month. So to do so, you can use the following month formula in Excel for the first month given in E4, that is Jan here. So how will you do? You will say is equal to sum product, open the bracket, use minus, open second bracket. You will have an array 1. So for selecting the array 1, that will be from B4 to B16, and you will fix the cells completely is equal to month, open the bracket, date value, and the date value is E4 here for the Jan month, use AND 1, close the bracket. Close another one. Yeah, so basically there will be 3 to 4 formulas that will be used here to calculate the whole answer. So it's just one or the other way you can try and calculate. After learning this, there are some of the things that you should remember about the month in Excel. The month function returns the month of the given date or the serial number. The Excel month function is given as the value. Error if when it cannot recognize a date, and the Excel month function, it accepts dates only after, as I told you, 1st Jan 1900. So it will give us a value error when the input date is earlier than 1st Jan 1990. In the month function, Excel returns the month in number format only, and therefore its output is always number between 1 and 12. So that's it for this particular topic. If you have learned and enjoyed watching this video, please like, comment on this video and subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates. Thank you, everyone.